Paul, officials here at Texas Tech Health El Paso did not provide additional details as their investigation continues. But I spoke to a professor at UTEP who warns that as situations like this become more common, it's important to take measures to prevent them.